Disgusting.
Nestination Podcast. Welcome at the Never Ending Sound Podcast.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Nestination, and welcome to my first show. In today's episode, I'm gonna play some brand new music from Simon Patterson, Ace Ventura, Mindfold, Chris Weisner, and many more. Also, I'm gonna play a brand new track for myself, but more about that later on in the show. For now, we kick off with a remix from Simon Patterson called Colored Lights. Check it out.
We're here to bring you the best in trance, house, and progressive. Welcome.
Yeah.
This is a warning. If this is too loud, you're too old.
We'll be right back.
Nestination.
Yeah.
week from Ben Nicky with Anywhere. What a great track. I heard this for the first time at a State of Trance 850 when he was closing the main stage. What an amazing vibe. Upcoming next, my latest track, Apollo. Let me know what you think and turn it up.
15 seconds, guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running.
Bye. the part of the brain called Shatner's bassoon. That's the bit of the brain that deals with time perception. So a second feels like a month. Almost sounds like fun. Unless you're the Prague schoolboy who walked out into the street, straight in front of a tram. He thought he'd got a month to cross the street.
Another great track from Simon Patterson, roll the credits. Upcoming, success with The Clash, the Captain Hook remix.
bounce and progression. Never-ending sound podcast.
Yeah.
That was Icorus with Superflex. It's now out on Outburst Records. Upcoming is Genix with Ripsaw.
Thank you.
This was it for this week. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. Please leave a comment about what you think of the show and don't forget to follow me on social media. Also, you can check out my album The Journey on Spotify. If you want to listen to this show again, head over to my YouTube channel and you'll find it there. See you soon.
Please leave your vote for your favorite track of the week. Thanks for tuning in and hope to see you next week.